Nozoya's Edwin Wallamuli, in light green, tries to get the better of Legiendogo's Evans Chief and Cece Kalumba in a past match VEG Pro Legiendogo preview by Soka.co.ke, Saturday 17 March 2018 14:20. Disclaimer, blogging on Soka is open to the public. The views posted herein do not necessarily represent those of Soka.co.ke. Match Day 4 in the FKF Zone A Division 1 League, will see VEG Pro take on Legiendogo at the Longinot Horticultural Grounds. After three rounds of matches, VEG Pro come into this match with two draws and a win. On the other hand, Legiendogo heads to the game with one win, one draw and a loss. In the standings, these two teams are in positions 4 and 5 respectively, hence they have to battle for maximum points to get a better placing on the log. First leg last year. In the first leg played last season, these teams played to a barren draw in a game held at the Legiendogo grounds. Both teams exhibited quite an exciting style of play, with Legiendogo having a higher ball possession percentage. Additionally, Legiendogo created the higher amount of goal-scoring chances, but their forwards were wasteful in front of goal. VEG Pro seemed contented with the point since they were away, but their coach assured their rivals that the score will be settled back in Naivasha, and as such the second leg was a much-awaited affair. VEG Pro, being the home team, started with enough firepower up front ready to finish the game. However, against the tide, Legiendogo scored in the 10th minute after Kevin Odhiambo connected with a Dennis Amandian swinger from the right side. This goal lifted the away team's morale, resulting to an increase in their tempo in the first half. In the second half, VEG Pro were a much determined side, but Legiendogo were a much organized side at the back. In the end, the game ended in favor to the away team, who took the points from Naivasha. Upper hand in the much-awaited fixture. VEG Pro have the upper hand in terms of points, with 5 points to Legiendogo's 4. Their previous game held at Mitungyu Primary School against Mitungyu ended in a barren draw. The game was scrappy at both ends, but the away side was lucky to escape with a point. In their previous matches, against SS Asad and Tiki, they amassed 4 points, which the coach is happy to have attained. Legiendogo's first game against Mewatate ended in a 1-1 draw, which was quite entertaining for the home fans at the Legiendogo grounds. Their second fixture away at Thika Stadium against Commercial saw the Nagong road-based side win 3-1, and their most recent fixture ended with a loss to the current league leaders. The game at Naivasha is a high-stake affair for both teams, who will be hoping to bag the 3 points. Legiendogo will have to improve defensively, having let in 5 goals thus far. Scoring boots. Furthermore, they will have to find their scoring boots, since they create so many goal-scoring opportunities which go to waste. VEG Pro have to improve on the number of goals scored, since their defense line has held on, only letting in 2 goals. The two teams have very contrasting styles of play. VEG Pro prefers playing high balls from the defense to attack, while Legiendogo prefers playing from the back to the opponent's goal. Therefore, this is an eagerly awaited fixture from both sets of fans, who will be hoping their team collects maximum points. Leave a comment.